Hello, my friend, welcome to Breakfast with Sergio. In today's episode here from my studio, I want to tell you how to create super easy, super fast, a 3D online exhibition like the ones you see me creating for the shows that Sergio Gomez curates, and maybe you've seen other galleries do as well, or other artists putting online exhibitions very easily. And there are multiple platforms out there that are available. My favorite one, the one I recommend, the one I love, is called ArtPlacer. ArtPlacer is a great platform. There's a number of things, but one of the features that it has is the 3D virtual exhibitions or virtual shows. And the way it works is super easy. What you gotta do first, create your account, then you upload the artwork that you want to have in the show. Then you go to the platform and then you click which gallery you want to use. They have a number of gallery spaces from smaller to larger ones. Once you pick the show that you want, you give it your name, the title, and now you can start curating, which is the fun part. You can look at all your artwork on the side panel, and then you can just drag them, figure out, add them to the show. You can move them around, you can swap things around. And once you have the show that you really, really love and you really like, all you gotta do is you go and publish it. Once it's published, you can take the code that they give you and you can insert that show right into your website, or you can keep it in ArtPlacer and people can watch it from there as well. Super easy, anyone can do it. If you're an artist, again, looking for more ways to get your artwork to more people in a fun and easy way that aims to be seen as if you are walking through a gallery space three-dimensionally online, so that's the best way to do it. And something I love about ArtPlacer is that it works great on the phone, and it works great on any computer. So if you want to check that out, just go to artplacer.com. And if you want to sign up, you can get 20% off for life if you use the code Sergio Gomez. So check it out. I think you will love it.